think I've answered your question.
Eleanor, thank you. And now I'm joined by the BBC's explainer-in-chief, Nick Robinson, who was listening to that conversation. Nick, well, this is fascinating, Jim.